Brest preparing here to be a part of the opening act of another major European club season. An epic tale lies ahead, a footballing drama to unwind over the course of the next 10 months. One where the central force, both team and individual, will get to write their own story should they survive long enough. This episode one. Well, it was 1892 when Celtic played here for the first time. It looks a little different now, but the scenes are epic as they have been through the generations. Back bigger and better than ever before. We hope everybody is ready for another ride on the emotional roller coaster.
Well, the biggest show in town just now, Peter, and everyone wants to be a part of it. A competition that seems to draw out the whole gamut of emotions. And in keeping with that, we've got an atmosphere with a real sense of enthusiasm here. And I'm hoping we get lift off once this game kicks off.
We're underway. Barkley. Takes it out to the wing. This could spell danger. And a shot. Tense.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Neymar. Well, no, that is pretty much the end of that. Keeper's got good distance on that. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's made sure that that won't get through. And the weighted pass. Played into space out wide. Celtic have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting. Barkley. Well, there. Neymar. Hoists it forward. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target.
Save.
Meunier really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Looking to hit the front line.
Going through. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Lovely feet.
There are a few waiting for it. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Decent progress down the left. Goes to finish!
ball. Go for it, a bit of creativity and adventure. Tries to locate someone up front. Neymar. Nil-nil still. The chances, though. Yeah, and it's been like a breath of fresh air to their attack. I think that switching of flanks has finally created a new and for me, much more dangerous dimension. Good ball. Barkley. Back to base. Keeper sends it forward. Looks to bypass the midfield. Meunier finds himself offside. Forward pass. Celtic being made to look sloppy in possession here. And it's played forward, all the way back, and they start again. Yeah. 5 minutes till half time. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Great! To get his head on that, couldn't score. I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross. Pierre Gabriel goes looking. Tough. They're both sides of Gene Banks. They have toiled at times, but it's been a bad day by any means. And in the first half, Steve Young started. 0-0. Whistle goes, and we start the second half. 0-0 then, and we're back on the way. Tries a shot! Oh, that's a terrific save from the kicker. Meunier is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Turns and goes back. Goes for goal! Well, I suppose it wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out it was. Short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Cuts it out. Forward it goes. They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. Whoa. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind. Yeah, Here's the ball in. Just deflected behind for a corner.
Massive lead!
Sorry, the outcome could still be a bit different.
That's a little unfortunate. We had a lot of people worried there.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Last there.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here. Getting to him quickly like that is paramount, or else he can hurt.
He's tried one.
Oh, the keeper's equal to it.
I can understand why his thinking was that way. Pierre Gabriel goes looking.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
In once more.
He can see it all the way.
Hoists it forward, gets into a dangerous position.
Barkley.
Laxalt. No breakthrough and well into the second period. It is still anyone's game.
Barkley positions himself well and cuts it out.
Laxalt.
Played in with accuracy.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Laxalt.
Celtic showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Pierre Gabriel drives it forward.
It upfield.
Looks to clip it forward.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Back to the keeper and go again.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
Cuts it out.
Last day.
They're making life really hard for themselves. The ball needs to be in the mixer, not there.
To the last 5 minutes.
Barkley with the clearance. You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Suits. Shoots!
No, not quite.
Changes here from both sides, in fact. It's going to be a double change then.
It's a stoppage time and it is still 0-0.
And it's played forward.
Laxalt.
Laxalt is onto it and can take it up.
And time is up.
Oh, they've got a point.
That's more preferable.
They're up and running for a new campaign.
Summarise what we've seen today, then, Jim.
I think all's well that ends well on this one. They push.